Hi there. Thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. A look at your dew points out there this afternoon. It is a humid one, the most humid day we've seen in a while. Hot, of course, also. And a cold front rolls through this afternoon that brings an end to both the heat and the humidity. It could also bring us a few showers or storms. So for the rest of this afternoon, we're in the upper 80s and lower 90s for most places south of the notches, the lower to mid 80s in northern New Hampshire. Here's Futurecast showing the chance, at least, of a couple of passing showers or a thunderstorm. That's all thanks to that cold front. Behind the front, as I mentioned, things do cool down just a little bit. Still warm conditions ahead, but nothing like today. We cool off at least 10 degrees for tomorrow, it looks like, and drier weather as well. A nice day on the way for your Thursday, a little breezy as that fresh new air mass moves in. And then on Friday, more of the same. Plenty of sunshine is on the way for the end of the week and into the first part of the weekend as well. Also want to keep you up to date on the latest on Hurricane Cristobal. And there's a look at the current conditions. 80-mile-per-hour winds moving well to our south and east, stays away from us. The surf and seas will certainly be choppy as we go through the later part of this week and perhaps into the first part of the weekend as well. So for the next several days ahead, today's the last hot and humid day for a little while. Less humid, breezy for tomorrow, cooler the next couple of days. We head into the weekend, starting off good on Saturday. Sunday, a few scattered showers around. It looks like the best chances in northern New Hampshire, but certainly possible just about anywhere. And that's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com on the web.